When people ask me, where is home? I think about my father, who always says, home is not a house. It's not about the bedrooms, the walls, or the bed you sleep in. Home is where you feel beloved.